Hello and welcome back to more Saints Row. We got some time to play. Last episode we saved our boy Matt from the Matrix, and now he wants us to do some stuff for him. Oh, flashpoint. Side diversion. Let's try out our new stomp. Bam! Love the new stomp.
Another day, another ruckus.
I don't know if I like the stomp better than the because it just, it does not do as much damage as like freezing them and then killing them, for sure. Definitely clears out a flashpoint though. Where's the other guys? Oh, there's one of them. Waiting on you fellas, waiting on you. Still waiting on you fellas, where'd you go? There you go. Watch your back. What are you doing? Way over there. What'd you knock it off already? Wow. How much health did that guy have? Thank you. Yep, I got a shotgun with your name on it, homie. Reload. Come on. Come on down here. And we're gonna do one of these. Yeah, I can do that too. Biatch! Oh, snap! Okay, let's try this again. Come on. Ready now. Bam, got it. Where'd you going? Where'd you knock it off? You annoying motherfucker. Did he already shake it off? Yeah, we're switching. We're going back to fire. Much easier. Easier to line up for sure. Man, knock it off, man. You annoying motherfucker here. Come here. Stand still. Oh, and then I gotta reload right in front of him. Unbelievable. Just not doing enough damage. Let's hit him with a rocket. Just right in his face. Bitch. Okay, let's finish him off here. Man, these dudes got tougher for sure. Got him. Damn. Not the pushovers they used to be. They are getting tougher. Uh-oh. Oh, fingers don't fail me now. These dudes are getting tough. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no, the deck is stacked against me. What just happened? Try again. Someone right there. It got insane all of a sudden. There we go. Alright. I think that's the game pushing back. Got him, man. Man. That was rough. Vehicle. Done. Ow!
You ain't dreaming.
Take that.
This is happening.
I feel weird having superpowers because I don't get to drive. I mean, I love driving in Saints Row. At least the game is like, nah, we're gonna make you do this mission for me. Actually, now that I'm doing it, I'm reminded of how weird the driving feels on the PC version of this game. I think I'll stick to my Superman powers.
Oh.
right here. Perfect. Chop chop.
Energy drinks ain't bad.
Unlock the Chrome Rattler. That's cool.
Really appreciate the help. And I even managed to make something for you as thanks. Come back to the ship and I'll load it onto your hub.
Oh, thanks, Matt. Simply irresistible. So, there's a side quest that has grabbed my attention. The campaign Trail of Destruction from my boy Keith David. Just because, you know, Keith's a cool dude, but look at the rewards down there. Dubstep gun. What the hell is a dubstep gun? Don't know. Gotta find out. Keith doesn't seem like a dubstep type of cat.
Remember that time you had to outrun those protesters in Boise?
No?
It's kinda like that.
So bassy with the voice, man. Alright. Thanks for letting me borrow that Bentley. Appreciate that. Just jump over this. Superman stuff is cool. Here we go. Really? Keith, you just wanted me to run a race? I guess that makes sense. Remember that stuff we did in Boise? Running a race.
Here I come.
Political pun. I expected better from you, Keith.
Robert Palmer is a handsome man. Just saying.
Just saying.
A lot of things happened in 1976, but the most important one? Thin Lizzy.
Whoa.
The least the boys are back in town.
Thin Lizzy comes on hard, man.
How much further?
Shoutouts to Irish rock and roll, man. So, question of the day. Was there another Irish rock and roll band besides U2 and Thin Lizzy? Pretty sure the Cranberries were Scottish. Correct me if I'm wrong on that.
Glad I didn't wear heels today. Haven't changed, had much to see. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown. Oh,
I just missed that one. Get out of there. Whoa. Right, let's go, 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 go. Climb it, come on, girl. You can do it. Got it. Bronze? Come on, that wasn't bad. Well, I mean, I'll take it. Keith, I really expected you to have something cool waiting for me, man. I'm just a race. I mean, don't get me wrong. Thin Lizzy made it better for me, but whatever. Now, to my rewards. The dubstep guy.
She got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. Cars weren't stopping. I said, the boys are back in town.
Yep, I jumped through your hoops. The boys are back in town. Disrupts. Oh, come on. That wasn't the end of it. Keith. Oh, Keith just has me running around town. I just did this for Matt, Keith. Fine, I really want the dubstep gun.
Do you remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter? That was intense. Think you can do more damage than those two did?
Alright, I was gonna say this trip better be worth it, but as we've already maintained, our girl loves Paula Abdul, so we'll let it play. Alright. What hoops are we jumping through you now, Keith? Cause widespread carnage? Yes, please! Wow, there's something just shot me right away. Damn, what is this gun? I don't understand how this works. Oh, it's like a black hole! Nice! Alright, this is interesting.
Kiss my grits!
Black hole gun, I don't even know how to use this. I'm doing okay, I guess, but very strange. No, y'all don't stand a chance. This gun is awesome. Before I get this,
I should do this more often.
Agreed. Is that a tank? Yeah, that's a tank. Let's see how the tank holds up against it. Not well. Not well at all. I don't get one of these, Keith David.
Yo, what fries with that?
This is much better than the dubstep gun.
Who's next?
I think I got the hang of it.
Chang!
Chang? Oh, behind you. Sorry, boys. Get out of here. I don't want to get sucked in the black hole. Trust truck.
Incoming!
Yeah. What do I need for the gold here? I think I might get a gold finally. Let me destroy stuff. I'm good at that. Oh, behind you. Cops. Very cool.
Oh, this is the best way to see town. Roll Tide!
Roll Tide? Boo! There is no way my distinguished lady is a Crimson Tide fan. Not gonna happen. I won't have it.
This neighborhood used to be nicer.
Wasn't even paying attention. I was just blasting shit. Silver. I'll tell you. Look at her, she's pumped, man. Stomping. Get hype. I do love the Mayhem instances. That's just a fun way to spend your time. Alright, Keith. Now what do you want me to do? Keith, you're unbelievable. The things you say. The deep voice, it just gives you away. Clear the Zen troops. Alright, gotcha. Oh, cool, it's right down the road, too.
Zen patrols are like campaign units. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit out of
them. There we go. Hey, buddies. Sorry, Keith told me to kill you, so gotta be done. I gotta shoot your legs out. Oh, unbelievable. Come on. I think I'm falling out of love with this gun.
100%.
Let's try something else. Yep, Old Faithful. Oh! So for anyone who wants to laugh, dig up the music video for this song. It's unbelievable. I think the name of the band is EFO. It's not good. It's not good. It's laughably bad.
Activate main defenses.
Yeah, the song has definitely aged better than the song has. Or the music video.
Can't touch this!
Let's change freeze. Throw a rocket launcher right there. Got it. Pick up this health. Switch back. There we go.
Reinforcements engaged.
Yeah, fuck the reinforcements. Oh man, they got me. Alright, game's getting tougher. Have not been leveling up. Oh, Round two, Jokers. Let's do this. Here we go. I got something for you this time. Boom! I like anime. I knew I liked her. I like grenade launchers too. Boom. Got it. I'm ready. Drop the base. Oh, y'all want some? Bring it.
It's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination.
Oh.
Perspective. That's a decent segue to climb a tower, right?
Yeah, you want me to go climb a tower? Look, Keith, I'll be honest with you. You're just sending me on boring side quests, man. But it's fine. I like you. I enjoy running around the city. Let's do this. Plus, the music's kind of got me hyped, so. Here we go.
Now, all I can see is chaos.
Alright, you're gonna climb this tower. Can't do that. Stand still.
Can't touch this!
Oh, alright, let's try it again. And tip them too. There we go. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, let's try this again. Third time is the charm. Got it. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, platforming. Boom. Alright, I'll be back when I get to the top. Alright, almost there. Has anyone played Crackdown 2? There was a lot of these sections in that game, and I hated it for it. Yeah. So let's see. There we go. Let's go over here. Alright. At least they're giving me lots of power ups on the way. I'll take those.
Dubstep. Is this sound meant to be simply heard or to be felt down to your body core? Either way you experience it, here is Daxic and Excision with Vindicate, only on K12 Radio.
She's getting really deep about, about dubstep, wasn't she? Oh, great. Now where do I go? Up there? How high is this damn thing? Oh, are you shitting me? Boo! Alright, we'll be back. Oh, okay. That was a grind. But I think we made it. They did give me like 25 clusters on the way up here, though, so I'll take those.
They ought to charge admission up here.
Yeah, my girl's on top of the world now. This is my tower, bitch. Damn that song. Go to location. Oh, what is the
one location? Of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
Take his ass. Yeah, now this is my kind of quest. That's a long drop. Target has appeared. Destroy him. Will do. Is this him? Alright, yeah, we're gonna need a better gun. Headshots. Headshots. Freeze. I think we need this bad boy right here. Boom. Boom! Got it. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so I think that wraps it up. Now we just gotta go back to the ship.
At least my boat. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce some more.
Alright, we're back on the ship. Kenzie, what are you doing? Are you okay? What are you sitting on, Kenzie? Kenzie! Oh, Kenzie's not okay. And she disappeared completely. Nope, there she is. Shoutouts to Saints Row, the game without a single glitch. This is the remastered version. They had two goes at it. Alright, Keith, what you got for me, homie?
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
The dubstep gun. Man, I hope this is worth it, because that was a lot of hoops to jump through. Fill the world with music and explosions. Yes, please. Alright, next episode, we try out our dubstep gun. I hope it's good. It better be good. Keith, if it's not good, I'm gonna come back here and